Well, they thought that they were getting new homes at a steal, but nearly two dozen townhomes are still empty because the bank will not take the buyer's bids. Three-story townhomes went on the auction block last month. The original asking price was about 400 grand, but they went for about half of that. Now 20 home buyers are not getting the homes that they bid on because the bank says their price just wasn't high enough.
The fact that when you go to an auction and you buy something, your bid is accepted, and I spent all afternoon right at the auction site filling out all the documents with the title company and everything else and then forking over 5%.
The bank says the reserve was not met, the reserve bid that is, and they say that most bids were about 80 grand less than what they should have been. The bank has the right to refuse the offer.